For the third year in a row, Army wins, beating Navy 17-10 in Philadelphia. President Donald Trump attended the 119th game between the rivals and flipped the coin before spending a half on one side of each to show impartiality. Army retained the Commander-in-Chief's trophy, awarded to the team with the best record in the game among the three service academies.